I'm a country record. It's a song I wrote with a guy named Chris DiStefano and Red Akin. And Red Akin's got a son by the name of Thomas Red, huge country star. But Red Akin came into the room with a guitar and he started tuning up, and I said, "What are those chords?" He said, "I learned them when I first bought my first guitar." I thought, that's a great idea. Let's write a song around it. And we did, and it came out more beautiful than I ever thought. And this is it. It's called Only Heaven.
Yeah.